Yeah.
Hello! Just getting started. I just mucked up a little bit, but we'll do it again. Here we go.
Now I'm getting people watching.
Hello, everybody. Hello. Sorry, I mucked up. I was too busy drinking my Fanta. We'll start again. Here we go. Right. Okay. Sorry, Joe. Sorry, everyone watching. Start again. Here we go. Dlugokecki. Here we go. Oh, I can't get my name on. If you're watching this, please share the link. Please share away. Here we go. I'm just putting this up again. Right. Okay, Mary, are we ready to roll?
Yes.
Hello, everyone. Hello. I'm really sorry I mucked up then. We're trying to do a cross path thingy, my cheeky. We're trying to get as many people to raise money for Silent Mine as possible. So I'm going to do a new song. I've already done it. I'm going to do it again. I'm sorry everyone who watched it, but I hope you enjoyed it. It's called Where the Wild Things Are, okay? 1, 2, 3.
Where the
no. Right, we're finally live. Hello, everybody. Hello, welcome to the front room. It's the end of Music from Home. Cheers, Mary.
Cheers.
Cheers, everyone at home. I hope you've been watching the amazing acts today on Music from Home. I hope you've been having a lovely day. I'm going to be playing some of my own songs and some covers. And here's a song by Fun. Some nights I stay up, catching in my bad luck. Some nights I call it a drawer. Some nights I wish the mountains could be the castle. Some nights I wish they just fall off. But I still wake up, I still see your ghost. Oh Lord, I'm still not sure what I stand for. Oh, why do I stand for? Why do I stand for? Most nights I don't know anymore. Boys, this is what are we waiting for? Why don't we break the rules already? I was never one to believe the hype. Sit up on the black and white, try twice as hard as ever's nice. Leave on again to track my style. That's alright. Found a martyr in my bed tonight. Stop my bones from wandering just to act who I am.
We've got 33 people watching.
Hello, everybody.
Your page, and we've got another 7 or so watching.
Hello, everybody.
We've got 10 on the Music from Home page.
Hello, all 40 of you. 50. Oh, no, it's done that thing where it goes all over. Look. Oh, no.
Oh, Ben.
What's that called? It's got a name. Anyone know the name when it goes over the thing? I don't know. Well, send me your requests, please. Just send me in your requests, and Mary will get to them, and we'll go through them. But I just want to say a big thank you to Joe Mongan and Cam Lintock for this brilliant festival. We're raising money for Solent Mind. Please donate. Like a fiver would be really good. 10 would be amazing. 50 quid would be brilliant.
We've got Jessica Miller's in Poland watching.
Jessica Miller in Poland. What song do you want? That's what I mean. If you're listening all the way in Poland, that's pretty good, isn't it?
I think people are more impressed by the backdrop than they are by the music so far.
Really? It's a very good backdrop. Mary did the backdrop. But, and she's taken over from Katie as the...
I was the drinks opener, and now I'm stage manager and drinks opener.
Yeah, Mary's no longer just the drinks opener. You've been promoted. Here's a song dedicated to my friend Lily Rinaldi. I think I got that right. It's called Putting the Tracks in Front of the Train, and it's available on Spotify, baby. I'm going to do it a bit chilled out. Yeah? Is that right? been lost, starting. I hitched my wishes upon your eyebrows, and I was falling. And I dream my whole, like I dream my life. Messy and incomplete, I keep my list of things to do, but nothing gets done for you. I mean, posting note upon the forehead, checking the mirror before he dead. Who knows where we go? Tracks in front of the train. I feel like everybody's gotta do you the same. I put my love into your hands. Blacking it is the only way I can. Putting the tracks in front of the train. I feel like everybody's gotta do you the same. I'm thinking it up every step and move. My heart beats only for you. I feel like everybody's kind of doing the same. I put my love into your hands. Blacking it is the only way I can. Putting the tracks in front of the train. I feel like everybody's kind of doing the same. Making it up every step and move. My heart beats only for you. From the ground, posting note upon my forehead, check on the mirror before I hit my bed. Who knows where we're going? Not me, putting the tracks in front of the train. I feel like everybody's kind of doing the same. I put my love into your hands, flagging it is the only way I can. Putting the tracks in front of the train. I feel like everybody's kind of doing the same. I'm making it up every step I move. My heart beats only for you.
Hello. That's for Lily, but I just Lily Rinaldi, but I just wanted to say, my heart doesn't beat only for you, because that would be a bit strange.
Lily says thank you.
Oh, thank you, Lily. That's not a problem.
Hannah Coral's having problems with her sound. She can't hear you.
You can't hear me at all.
No, but other people can hear you, so it's fine.
As long as everyone else can hear me, Hannah, it doesn't matter.
And Boyd thinks that the visuals are better than the sound anyway, so...
Well, Boyd...
I think he's talking about the backdrop rather than you.
Stop going on about... Right, the backdrop's good, right?
I think Boyd probably means the Star Wars.
Oh, the Star Wars, yes. There's Star Wars behind me. Unfortunately, it is working now on Hannah Coral's, I've just seen. But look, there is the Star Wars, but I'm just saying the visuals of the sign are very good as well. So well done, Hannah. Well, this next song's for Boyd. It's good he's turned up. Is he still there?
I think so. He's been chatting away. He's requested no dancing in the moonlight.
Okay.
That was requested.
So I will be playing Dancing in the Moonlight unless someone donates £10. There you go. Dancing in the Moonlight.
We've also had a request by anything from anything you know by Stereophonics.
Any Stereophonics? Oh yeah, good shout. This one's for Boyd. Yeah, the drummer from Dlugokecki.
Times like these, you learn to live again. And it's time.
Carol's Macaton signing to that. She found herself doing
it
automatically.
Here. Hi, Carol. Keep shouting out. Mary reads out your comments.
Yeah, Claire Curtis wants some Elvis, but I don't think you do any Elvis, do you?
Are you lonesome?
David Bowie Starman.
David Bowie?
Yeah, people need to request something Ben knows.
Yeah, I only know mediocre songs. Actually, you know, Foo Fighters aren't media. So next is Top Loader. Does anybody actually want Top Loader? We want, if you're out there and you need Top Loader, get in contact. Right, okay, this is for Andy and Katie, if they're watching. Andy and Katie, are you watching? That'd be great if you are, because this is for you. It's one of my favourite songs. It's also for Joe, if he's watching. Joe Mongan. Stay with me, honey. Put my heart in your hand. Sail away with me, honey. Now. Sail away.
And how did it ever come? So
clapping with a pen in her hand.
Well, I've got to note down your request, don't okay. I?
So hello, everyone. Oh, by the way, hello. Happy Saturday. Happy Saturday, everybody. And you, Mary.
Oh, happy Saturday.
Happy Saturday.
I've got my wine.
Okay. It is music from home, everybody. Raising money for Solent Mind. Please donate. If you like that song, donate. Don't listen to me. Go donate and then listen back. Go on, Mary.
So it was Andy Barrow you were singing that for?
Yes, for Andy.
Yeah, so Andy was there, he was listening. He also requested some Queen.
Queen?
Yep. Okay. Someone requested It's All About You.
Is that Hannah?
No, I don't think so.
It's all about you. It's all about you. I don't know the rest of it.
Kevin Connack wants Rocket Man for NASA's rocket taking off
tonight.
Yep.
Oh, well, good luck.
Yeah, late, isn't it? Joe Connack and Boyd are having a fight because she wants Top Load and he doesn't.
Top Load is coming up, everybody, unless we raise about £50.
And Sharon Lovelace would like Save My Soul.
Save My Soul is going to be my last song. I've definitely decided that. So if you stick around with Sharon. We done?
Yep.
Okay, cool. This is a song off of our last album, my band, which is called Come Find Us, which you can listen to online, or you can buy the album off of my website. It's half price now because it's on sale. I just made that decision.
Boyd's donated? Yeah,
No Top Loader tonight, guys. Unless, if someone donates £50 cash into the account, for Solent Mind, which is an amazing charity, then I'll play Top Loader's Dancing Arena. But this is a song for Barry Barnett, and it's called You Don't Even Know Who You Are, which is Mary's least favourite Dlugokecki song. She's already said that. She hates it. Why do you hate it so much?
I hate it. It's one of my least favourites.
It's her least favourite.
Well, I still think it's good.
What?
I still think it's good.
She thinks it's good. Well, good's alright. You are like a shooting star. Thank you. still hate it, Mary?
No, it was excellent.
Mary said it was excellent. Excellent. Thanks.
Jessica Miller wants to know, where is her Stereophonics song?
Oh, Stereophonics is coming. I've got to think about the Stereophonics songs to do.
We've had requests for Shining Light by Ash and Hope Song by you.
Oh, Hope Song's nice. I will do Hope Song, definitely. Shining Light by Ash. How's that go? You're a force, you are a constant source, yeah, you are a shining light. Something like that, isn't it? I don't know, I think I could probably wing that one.
Don't wing it.
Oh, shining light, yeah, you are a shining light. That's good, isn't it? Mary's hiding.
Just lost everyone, they've all gone.
Oh, they've all gone? Oh, bugger. Right, better go back. Right, I was lying in the sun today and I thought, what is a very summery song, okay? There are many summery songs, but this for me as a kid was the ultimate summer song, okay? It is the ultimate summer hit. It's called Good Enough by Dodgy. Got an aching in my bones, I've been exposed to what I want to see. The fuse is burning somewhere, it's drenched in me, it's where I long to be. It's always two sides, you don't have to decipher.
Adam Mallard would like to know if the 8080 is going to do any backing vocals.
Oh, look, don't even get me started with getting the Star Wars toys out. Yeah, 8080, classic. 8080, classic. I know, all the big ones, I know.
We've only had one more request. So it's Chris Jasper says that Helen requests Jason Derulo, but he does not.
Jason Derulo?
Yeah.
Do you know me at all? I'm not very Jason Derulo. Do you not think?
Well, I'd agree.
When you go into bed with me at night, do you think that guy's like Jason Derulo?
I don't really know who Jason Derulo is.
Me and Mary don't know who Jason Derulo is, which is bad, isn't it? Can someone send us some pictures of Jason Derulo? If you're still watching, thank you for watching, and we're going to carry on playing for a bit more. And please donate to Soul of Mind.
We've had
Mary's shouting at me. Mary!
Oh, sorry.
I'm doing my rant. Anyway, yeah, we're doing raising money for Stolen Mind from the front room. Next week we're doing the dining room, which is going to be mad. Mary, come on then. Sorry,
we just had like loads of requests. Well, three. Well, so Bruno Mars, Michael Jackson, and Mark Owen's 4 minute warning.
Mark
from Katie.
Right, Mark Owen's 4 minute warning. What a tune! I love 4 minute warning.
She wants specifically when there's 4 minutes till liftoff.
Oh, when 4 minutes left to go. That one. Okay.
Someone else wants a medley.
Okay. Oh, I bet you that's Andy.
One of your medleys. No, Elizabeth Adams.
Oh, I, Elizabeth. Okay, well, somebody wanted Michael Jackson. Somebody wanted a medley. Let's do that. She was more like a beauty queen on a movie scene. I said, "Am I? But do you mean I am the one who'll dance on the floor in the back?" She says, "I am the one who'll dance on the floor in the back." She told me her name was Baby Jean. She goes to see. I said, "Am I? Do you mean I am one who'll dance on the floor in the round?" 'Cause people always told me, be careful what you do. Don't go around breaking young girls' hearts. My mama always told me, be careful who you love. Be careful what you do, 'cause the lies become truth. The legend of the phoenix, in instant beginnings, are what keeps the planet spinning. A force in beginnings are.
Loving that.
That's the Michael Jackson song.
Yeah, we had a couple more. Well, not more requests. Adam Barrow has again asked for a Queen. He wants a Queen medley.
A Queen medley.
If you could just whip up a Queen medley.
Oh, just whip up a Queen medley,
Andy. His parents would like.
Oh, hi, Mum and Dad. Hello.
Would like that. And someone else requested Running Up That Hill, First Aid Kit style.
I don't know that one.
I don't know what that means.
We're gonna have to Google First Aid Kit, Queen medley, and Jason Derulo. Here is a request. This has been requested last gig and this gig, so we're going to do it today. I haven't practiced it, so hopefully it'll be good.
Also, just a quick update. Almost £300 have been raised.
£300?
Has been raised today.
So on £300 has
been... Joe Godden says.
Oh, cheers, Joe. That's really good. So keep donating. £300 has been raised on this brilliant festival, Music From Home.
Keep donating.
So keep donating. If you are watching, then you should really pay... like at least a quid. 50 quid's probably better. 100 would be great. It doesn't go to me or Mary.
Unfortunately
not, no. Here is a song, one of mine as well. You can hear this online. It's called Hope Song. Lost and there's no one you know, no place to turn to, nowhere to go. Here is your hope song. When you are lost someplace cold, turn over rotten you. Darkness will go away. With you there's joy and light every day. Here's your hope song. Oh my darling, I will hold you. Birds reflect.
Hannah Coral said, I love this, and lots of people are agreeing with her. And John Branson says, we love you, Ben, and two little hearty faces.
Oh, hi, John Branson!
Wendy Harper says hello as well.
Oh, hello, Wendy. Wendy's my auntie. Hello, everybody. Hello. And that was Hope's song. Go and listen to it online. Mary's looking at me with a question.
Oh, I've got lots of requests, if you want.
Oh, okay, cool.
And most of them are from Jess Butler.
Jess Butler.
Went crazy on the request. A mad 2 seconds. Born in the USA.
Okay.
Make My Dreams Come True. Faith by George Michael, not Limp Bizkit.
Well, I guess it would be nice. Yeah.
Peter Gabriel, Salisbury Hill.
Oh, brilliant. Yeah.
And then someone else requested The Calling, Wherever You Will Go.
Okay, The Calling. I'm going to go back a bit, actually, and do... Somebody said Queen, didn't they?
Queen. There's a lot of requests from the same person for Queen.
Okay. Okay, well, I quite like all of those. I've just got to try and think about which one I want to do. I'm going to do another medley.
Do you want to put the list there?
Yeah, put the list there, then I can think while I'm playing.
That's just the last.
Oh, cool. That's just so many. Look, we're going to write all them down, and we can do some at the living room. I really like Born in the USA. I've done that one. Right, just another very quick shout-out. Music from home has been an amazing day. I've watched every single act today. I've watched March. I've watched Ollie Lewis from Tenderlaw. Jesse Mary, Owen Hackett, Dan O'Farrell, who's absolutely awesome. Kim, Joe, you were brilliant today. Christian TR, Mike Vaughan, I said your name right. Bash was really good, a bit strange, but I quite enjoyed it. Mia, I'm going to watch back your set because I was getting ready. So, but thank you for inviting me to play this brilliant day of festival. Thank you. And please donate, especially you, John. I can see you. Donate. Here is another medley. I think I hopefully get it right. This can be the very minute I'm aware I'm alive. All these places feel like home. With the name I've never chosen, I can make my first steps as a child of 20.
Yeah, and I know
You need a dreadlock wig to sing that one, as the law.
I've got no dreadlock wig.
You do?
I do, yes,
you
I
got
do.
One.
Maybe you can find it during this class.
No, I'm not going to be able to find it within the next 2 minutes.
So we're going to wrap things up. Thank you for joining us for the living room of the Social Distancing Tour and part of Music From Home. Thank you so much for donating, if you have. It seems that you have. I think we've raised about £100 while we've been online.
Can we have an update from Joe?
So Joe, if you're still there, please let us know how much we've raised.
Comments.
If you're still here and you've watched the whole time, please donate at least a couple of quid would be nice. We'll be back next week for the living room. No, the dining room. In the dining room. And then we've got one more, which is the bedroom cupboard upstairs.
Yeah, that's going to have to be during the day.
During the day, we're doing that one, so you can invite your children, because we don't want to wake up Lily, the baby. Okay, so this is the last song. Thank you very much, Mary, for the lovely backdrop. A round of applause, please, for Mary.
Which, you know, is probably the star of the show tonight.
I don't think it's been the star.
Oh, come on, everyone comment.
But remember to give Mary a clap, everyone, for a wonderful backdrop.
Is this Save My Soul?
This is Save My Soul.
It's good, because you promised.
This is Save My Soul, which is a song by Dlugokecki, which is my band. And please go and listen to it tonight and make us 0.0003p.
Joe says £315 has been raised in total today.
Oh, brilliant. So we've raised £315 for Sound of Mind. That's amazing. So thank you very much, everyone, for donating. Well done, Joe. That's absolutely amazing. And well done, Callum. Absolutely brilliant. Just us playing in our houses and we've raised that amount. That's absolutely brilliant, mate. Well done. Well done, both of you. And well done to everyone who's played today. And this is Save My Soul.
Wine.
Well, while you're there, donate.
I can still hear.
What?
beer from the garage. Hit,
and you walk out and get wine.
I used to have more than one hit then. I've had a good time. I was loving the last comments. Hannah Coral says, I think it was better when I couldn't hear the vocals so I could fully concentrate on the backdrop. And Katie said that I've worked hard on the backdrop, so I deserve a wine.
Right. Mary's done a very good job on the backdrop. Everyone's happy with the backdrop. Thank you very much,
Everyone's
Mary.
Also very happy with your music. I know. You know, it's all right.
I mean, come on. It's not called the Mary Steele Show, is it? Maybe that's what we should do. Mary Steele, live from the living room.
Yeah. And that's a good way to completely have no viewers at all.
So thank you very much for listening. Please go on and donate. And we'll write down all the requests and we'll do some more in the living room next time. Okay? That's it. Right. Thank you very much, everyone. Thank you very much, Music Home. Goodbye, everyone.